We have expanded our competition events, and one of the new events that we've added to our repertoire of events for your viewing pleasure is what we call the Bunkai. Bunkai, that is going to be demonstrated, is a form of self-defense and the application of the katas that we practice within karate do. Karate is, the katas are our encyclopedia of karate techniques. And as such, we study the kata and we study the application as well. And we just added this particular competition to enhance our students' understanding of what they need. So our demonstration today will be, first they will perform the kata, and then they will perform the bunkai, for which they want the gold medal. Thank you.
Presenting from Trinidad and Tobago, the team of Nicole Lambi, Nataki Hippolyte, Tamara Joseph, performing Gojo Shinsho. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is the gold medal team for female 20 to 39-year-old Bukai from Trinidad and Tobago, Nicole Lamby, Natapi Hippolyte, and Kamara Jensen. Up next, we'll be having a demonstration